See those hand grinds there? We're going to have a review. Wet my hands, standard, and now it's a McDonald's Guardian Hot Air hand dryer, or the original Auto Bee. That one's crap. So's that one. Well, they don't make these anymore, and I suppose they're really old. They probably were very good when they were new, but yeah, that's it. Here is an old Otis at Farmers at the Cuba Mall. It's an old Otis lift. Here it is. Officer. It's in 11 two-speed doors. It's a traction. Here we are. Whoa! Don't close on me, doors. There it goes. That's it. Sorry about the buzzing. We were in Johnsonville. Have a notice. And it is an Otis 2000H. Otis 2000 hydraulic. Or Otis 2000H. Here we are at one. Go right down to G. Here we are back at G. Look at this beautiful panel. Beautiful. Sorry for the shake. There it goes. That's it. I'm gonna go down to two.
Hold on for me.
Ready.
These are the lifts at New World in Wellington. Shinra. Probably do this one. Possibly. Not sure. Yep. Wow, look at this. Centre open, two-speed doors. Door close button does not work. Here we are, basement. That's the car park. We'll go back up to G. Oh, door closed when I push the button this time. Here we are, back at G. And take it for another ride. Now, door closed button worked this time. Made in 2007, capacity to 2,500 kgs, 33 persons. Look at the interior, vegetables. Well, after all, this is a supermarket. Very, very nice. Now, that's it.